we're gonna try all these tastes. We already did this, but just tastes like caramel cream. Sure enough. So now we're gonna try Dutch chocolate.
So got a little right here.
It's probably just gonna taste like regular chocolate.
Yeah, that's what it tastes like.
I don't know what to stop you on.
So yeah, so what do you think about this? Tastes like chocolate? Okay, so now we're gonna do a chocolate covered caramel. So I'm gonna think it's just gonna be like chocolate and caramel, like you know those chocolate bars that have that.
So let's see.
Yeah, it's like a mix between. Okay, so moving on to the next step. There you go. So we have Belgian cookies. I really don't know what it is. It had waffle on it, so I'm guessing it's gonna taste like waffles. This one's like cookie dough, not waffles. So it's not working, but it has like a liquid.
It's kind of liquid.
Taste this good part of the cookie dough, but
Yeah, we pretty much tried all the flavors.
So since we pretty much tried all of the flavors,
I'm gonna
should go
the chocolate.
See ya. Okay, so now we'll see you guys next time. Maybe you should go here and try some of these flavors.